happy Hanukkah to Cindy Fink, too.
Happy New Year.
At the top of our special thanks list is, of course, Mr. Krinn, for bringing us ever so gently from our knees in junior high to the skies in high school.
Howard Graham Chittum.
My name is Heather
Payman. Wonderful job all of our tap groups did with their Christmas cards this year, wasn't it?
If anybody wants to volunteer to be a babysitter, I'd like to bring my wife to the dance, finally get her out of the house for a night.
And that's Miss Carol.
I'd like to congratulate each of you, and to a special son especially. It's my pleasure to introduce the graduating class of 1989.
Best assistant principal, the good-looking one, right?
Amy Marie Ferguson.
Take it into town.
May God bless all. I'd like to wish all of you a Merry Christmas. To have a happy holiday season.
My music hits me so hard. Makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing? Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, can't touch this.
Matthew Charles Torrance.
The class of 1991.
It is Mr. Kern.
Hello.
Good.
Everyone who gives blood will be getting an ornament.
It's my pleasure to present the graduating class of 1992.
And I'm here to remind you.
Able to get to know you.
Goodbye, seniors. Have a nice summer. Good luck with college.
Congratulations, seniors. I'm glad this is your last week. I'll give a wonderful graduation.
Stacy Mary Jones. Charlene Sean Gill.
There is at least one memory that we shall all share.
I bring them back in.
It's a bittersweet symphony that's live. Trying to make ends meet, you're a slave to money, then you die. I'll take you down the only road I've ever been down.
Senior Class President Joe Anders.
Y'all can't stop me now. Listen to me now.
Does that make me crazy?
my principal, coach, teacher, and friend.
4 years ago, when we walked in to this school, that guy right there, he's a great guy, but he wasn't the guy. There's another man, Dr. O'Donnell, in this room right now.
Hi, Ron. Hi, I'm Coach Bien.
And I'm Coach Morrell.
It's pretty obvious that we're still held in pretty high regard, and the term Pride of Pasco reigns true in the halls here.
To my Aunt Donna, I don't think I could have made it this far without you.
Head underwater, and you tell me to breathe easy for a while. The breathing gets harder, even I know that. Made room for me, but it's too soon.